Welcome back, everybody, to set number 4 of the McWinela. Also, yes, I did buy camel, sue me, but bought it for 40 days. Should be enough. You know what they say, once you pop, you can't stop. Basically, that means once you buy something, it's easier to buy it again. According to Steam and... you know, people who actually know how this thing works. We are once again playing World of Tanks. If you didn't figure out by the fact that we are playing World of Tanks and I'm the tank destroyer. Should be a decent battle. Unless we fail again. And since last time we failed a lot. That is a distinct possibility. Failing again. Try to play some Arma 2, nobody's playing it, unless you want to play with Russians, and I don't. Russians and Germans, and I guess Americans to a point, are the only people who do not want to speak English. I guess nobody actually wants to speak English, so... but since there are fewer non-Russian and non-German and non-English speaking servers, come on, fucking gun, let me shoot him. Yes, the art of, oh balls. Yes, burn, burn. Oh, what the fucking chaffy. Fucking chaffy. Are you kidding me? You can't penetrate me so you damage my gun. How the fuck does that work? Explain that to me. You are gonna die. Why the fuck would I see him if the house was in the way? Enemy armor. Now, be right back.